I've been to the All Chocolate Kitchen in Geneva many times on our show in the past. I've been there. Anna's been out there. Well, Alan Robbie is the chef and owner there. He and his wife were trading in their car for a new one, but what they didn't know was who would be in the passenger seat when their new car pulled up. Take a look.
Just look at the car.
Oh, my God.
Look at this baby.
Okay, let's take a picture, all of us. No!
This is their son. That is Private First Class Adrian Robbie, returning home as a high honor graduate with the Army. They hadn't seen him in about a year. His brother set this whole thing up.
Isn't that great?
It's just a nice moment.
Got him.
They're great people. Just every time I've been there, it's such a great time. Just they bring so much joy to their work. So to see them have that moment was really, really cool. And thanks to him for thanks for your brothers for sharing that video with us.
That's great.
Yeah, that's awesome. Thanks, Mark. Thanks.